Today, we are going to see how to make an easy poster in Microsoft Word. So first, how you have to start it is you open Microsoft Word, go to the Insert tab, insert a shape, the square, and extend it from one end to the other. Then you go to Shape Format. Then there's going to be an option Edit Points here in the Shape Format. Edit Points. There's going to be an option Change Shape and Edit Point. We're going to click on Edit Points. And from here, we're going to make a small wave. Like this. Then you can click on this blank part. Then you insert another shape, this time a circle, and click here. You can change the circle's color. Go to shape fill and go to gradient, texture, and fill this one. And yes, and we can do the shape outline to no outline. Then we go to the Insert tab, insert a text box, and then I'll write Captain AJ. Insert the text box, draw text box, and do Captain AJ. Go to Shape Format, Shape Outline, No Outline. Go to Insert, take the Word Out option. In this one, I'll take different word art, like this one. We can cut this, and then take this here. Then we go to Insert. We select this. And then we take Shape Format, go to Shape Format. Then we click on this Shape Format. Then we right click it. And then we do Edit Wrap Boundary. So then we go to draw. We can do this one, and then we can just trace Captain AJ with the mouse, or whatever you want to write. Then we insert another text box, draw text box. I just cut it. Then you select this, go to shape format. You can, for now you can delete this. You can insert shapes, take another rectangle, zoom out, and then insert one second, we'll just draw the rectangle. Shape outline, no outline. And extend it to here. And extend it to here. Now we can zoom in. Now, then we go to, we again do edit points. Make a shape like this. Then we select both of these while pressing the shift button, right click, and then we press group. Now this is, now this and this, they are grouped. So then we will do shape format, shape fill. Let's also select this, then shape fill, texture. We will do this purple one. Then you will cut. We will cut the Captain Ninja that was there. We can change this. I would like the different fill, like this one. Yes, or maybe yes, this one. And we also have to do for this shape, no outline, we forgot. You can zoom in 200% and then insert another text box. Insert text box and do draw text box. I will We will take it till the down drill. Till here. Then we can just write about something, about myself. write more about myself, and also then we go to shape format and do knot line. For this shape, we can select this and group. For this, we go to shape format. We can ungroup them, shape format. Take this. Group them. Take this. We can reduce the size to 2 home, change the font. Let's go down. Ready? I would take time here, Roman, that would bring more down. Or I can just write time. So now you can just write more about yourself, and this is how you make an easy way on how to make a simple poster in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching, and bye.